I made my family disappear.
Hi everyone! So today I'm doing a Q&A video and I will be answering your questions. And before we start, thank you guys so much for your questions, because I'm really excited to answer them. Yeah, so let's get into the video. So the first questions are from Gabs Tokable Clifford, and she asked, what is your favorite toka pack? So basically, I think my favorite toka pack is Winter Cabin, and this is where I'm recording right now. And I really like this pack because it's so cozy, and yeah, I just really like it. The next question is, who inspired you? So I really don't remember what inspired me or who inspired me, because I started a toka channel like 2 years ago, and maybe I just saw a toka video and then I felt like, oh, I want to do it too, and I started my toka channel. And the next question is, what is my favorite color? So I think my favorite color is pink, and yeah, that's about my favorite color. The next question is, who is your favorite celebrity? So my favorite celebrity is Jennifer Aniston, and I met her in the TV show called Friends, and I'm just obsessed with this TV show because it's just too good and I can't do nothing about it that I'm obsessed with it, okay? The next question is, do you have any pets? And yes, I do. I have a cat. Yeah, that's about a question. And the last question is, what is your favorite sport? And my favorite sport is gymnastics, and it's just because I really love it. The next questions are from Lena Stelka, and first she asks, how old are you? I'm 13, and this year I'll be turning 14. The next question is about the fees review, and I don't know if I will do it yet, maybe for 10,000 subscribers or something. The next question is, do your kids in Tokyo get along well? And I think they do, so yes. Next question is about my favorite food, and I think my favorite food is sushi. Then she asks, what is my favorite season? So my favorite season is winter and summer. Next question is, would you rather have 5 kids or no kids in real life? Honestly, I don't know. Next question is about my favorite day of the year. I think it may be Christmas or my birthday. Next question is, do you play anything other than Toka? And actually, yes, I played a game called Geometry Dash, and it's about the bouncing cube, and you just have to go through the levels, and that's about this game. I also play another game which is called Cat Jump, and it's about a cat that jumps among two walls, and you just have to jump as long as you can. And the last question is, where do you live? And I live somewhere on the earth, and I won't tell you guys where because it's just too personal for me, and I hope you understand this. Next questions are from Tokyable Clifford Mimi, and first she asks, what inspired you? And I've already answered it. So the next question is, how did you find Tokyable? And actually, I don't remember, but I think my friends at school told me about this game, and that's how I found it. The next question is, do you have any siblings? And the answer is no, because I'm the only child. The next questions are from Flux with Ella, and first she asks, who inspired you to do a Toki channel? And as I said, I really don't remember, but I think it's Toka Alice. Next question is, who are your inspirations? And my inspirations are simply Toka, it's Nora, it's Toka Alice, Ella Stoka, and a lot of more. So yeah. The next question is, when did you start to play Toka Boca? And I started playing Toka 2 or 3 years ago. The next question is, where do you actually come from? And sorry, but I won't answer it because it's just too personal for me. And yeah. The last question is, are you ever going to do a thumbnail tutorial? And that's a great idea for the video, but I'm not sure people will watch it or not. So if you guys want a thumbnail tutorial, just comment down below thumbnail tutorial, and if people will actually want it, I will do it, because why not? Next questions are from It's Toka Heisen, and first she asks, what is my zodiac sign? And I'm a Leo. Then she asks, when is my birthday? And my birthday is in summer. The last question is, name your 10 favorite Toka tubers. So simply Toka, it's Nora, it's Toka Alice, Alas Toka, Toka Teddy, it's Blossom, Sparkly Sydney, Toka Boop, Toka Hasem, and Toka Book Life Art AV. And this is the end of the video, and I hope you guys enjoyed it, and sorry if I didn't answer your question, but some questions were just the same and I didn't want to answer them twice or something. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed and I hope you got the answer you wanted. And yeah, see you in the next video. Bye everyone!